How to fix lagging issues in FIFA Mobile. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create, Login and Delete. Let's get started. First, go ahead and open your app
and then click on Settings.
So go to the Display Settings or this Graphic Settings and click on this Edit icon. So make sure that the frame rate is set for 60 FPS and then UI effects is set on low. So go ahead and save this settings. So you need to reboot the game to apply these changes. Click on OK. So once you reboot it and it still doesn't work, go over to your phone settings and then go to your developer options. So if your developer options hasn't been unlocked, go to About Phone and then click on MIUI version 7 times and then go back and scroll down and go to Additional Settings. Scroll down and go to Developer Options. So scroll down until you find this Allow Screen Overlays on Settings and make sure that this is turned on. And then scroll down until you find Graphics Drive. So when you open Graphics Drive, different apps will show up and click on FIFA Mobile. So make sure to choose the System Graphics Driver on your FIFA graphics settings. So if this is still not working for you, make sure that your app is updated to the latest version. So this is how to fix lagging issues in FIFA Mobile. Thanks for watching till the end and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.